Well, new tonight, we are getting an update on a malware attack that brought down services across Oak Ridge earlier this year.
City leaders say it appears most private customer information in the system wasn't released. In late March, the computer attack shut down business in the city. So far, investigators say no one has stepped forward claiming their credit cards were compromised. Right now, the city is still working with customers to resurrect its payment systems.